dude. I saw a spark. There's another one right there. There's another one right there. He just flew down. I couldn't move. Yeah, I got it. Hey, Caleb. Did you hear him flopping? Hey, right there. He's coming. See him?
My bird back here.
Is he? Where's he at?
Hi, over here. Go look at him. You know what sparked?
What?
I cut his beak off.
Oh, really?
Look at this. We were posted up, 60 yards from him, if that, maybe 50. He's gobbling his head off, and we had a gobbler in front of us, less than 100 yards, and we had gobblers all around us. All of a sudden, Michael said, don't move, he's right there. So I was looking at Michael, felt like 5 minutes, but probably 2 minutes.
Before he could turn.
And all of a sudden, I could see him out of the corner of my eye, he's full strut, spitting and drumming. Then he started to mount my breeder hen. As soon as he turned around, I dropped my calls, turned back around, grabbed my bow, and the rest is history.
This is a good Monday morning after a slow weekend, huh?
Yeah, buddy. We can get it done. The hooks. Inch of quartz first.
Dab on him.